From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the silver market. You can see silver has rallied a bit during the trading session. And at this juncture, it looks like the 50-day EMA is going to cause enough trouble for silver to pull back. This is based upon hopium, optimism, whatever, about a quick election result and then massive stimulus and kumbaya and everything else. This is the market probably pretty thin would be my guess as well. So I don't think much has changed. I would anticipate a pullback and a value proposition, especially near 22, the 200-day EMA and 20. I believe longer term we do go higher. Don't get me wrong. I'm not looking to short this market, but I do think you get another opportunity to pick it up on the cheap, as it were.